the Jedi Temple. It's been a while. Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did when there were Jedi.
Your skills wisely.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Thanks, BD.
Yeah, used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Get back to the window so I can let the light in. All right, the other ice wall's in the way. That crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. Just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall. heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kind of like you. Hey, BD, let's go. Let's check it out. Good scan, BD. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Stronger. Let's hurry. How did they find us here?
Where did you last see him?
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
I can see it's shining. through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise. Come any closer. Speedy!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
You wrest them from me?
Me?
I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.
Choose your crystal. It chooses you.
Against us. me that. Oh, he's shaking! Hit him already! On him, now! We got this! He's going to kill us all!
Taking the planet apart. They were never tracking us. Do your magic, BD. You make that look easy.
Hostile spotted. Intruder detected. Pursuing. Damage detected. Launch detected.
These crystals after everything we went through.
Do your magic, BD.
Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Contact on target. Moving back. catch us.
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
Wonder of these caves. Well, I couldn't wait to complete my training and become a Jedi Knight. That's all gone.
Target spotted!
Sidestepping strike. Beware of projectiles.
This is easy.
Yourself.
gravity.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our plan.
BD!
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Help Grease to close the mantle.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Not now. I got work to do.
Hey, Grease.
You calling me?
You sure these vines are safe? They're getting pretty big.
Yeah, well, they're a pain in my palms trimming them every day. But yeah, they're fine, long as I don't forget to cut them.
That's reassuring.